Meghan Markle and Prince Harry glowed as they showed off their newborn baby last night. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex presented their royal son, Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor, at Windsor last night, Australian time, and a body language expert has said protective Meghan looks like she had slight inhibitions about the reveal. Body language expert Juddy James told The Sun, when Meghan used the phrase "my two best guys," she summed up the body language messages in these poses. Harry cradled the baby throughout, using the face-softening look of love as he glanced down at its face and even picked a bit of lint off its cap, while Meghan stood to his side offering maternal-looking support and encouragement to them both. Harry looked like a very comfortable, adept cradler, unlike other royal males, who often hold their new babies like Ming vases, although he was comfort rubbing his own hand as well as his baby. Meghan's self-comfort touches suggested some slight inhibitions, but, as she did during their engagement, she was the one leading the interview, while placing a protective arm around her two boys. As the pair left St. George's Hall in Windsor, Meghan's back rubs hinted that she was rewarding Harry for already being a great dad, The Sun reported. The back rub is a loving leadership trait of guiding and reassuring that Meghan has used before in their relationship, this time almost using it as a reward signal, Juddy explained. It was more exaggerated than usual and involved a rub with the hand but also the thumb, suggesting she sees herself as a protective, proud presence for both her guys now. The new parents appeared tired but ecstatic as they cradled the newborn, with giddy bearded dad Harry joking his son already has facial hair. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex's low-key announcement at Windsor Castle is in stark contrast to Kate Middleton and Prince William's baby reveal that saw hundreds of photographers snap pictures of their three children hours after they were born. While helicopters flew over the Lindo Wing, and the nation's gaze was trained on the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, Meghan and Harry only had one photographer, a reporter and three cameras in the intimate interview at St. George's Hall. And they kept sleeping Archie swaddled in a white blanket and hat as they described their little boy.